Chicken Little sounded really freaked out on the phone.
Yeah, but are you really sure we should be taking the car? I mean, we could get in a lot of trouble and there are safety issues to consider.
Our best friend is having a personal crisis. We can't abandon him in his hour of need.
Okay, I can do this. First the steering valve, then check the wiper signals and rear view pedals. Okay, let's go.
Oh boy. Hang on, CL!
We're on our way! Oops.
You've got to.
Okay, I got it. I am so sorry for my non-excusable shortcomings.
Hands at 10 and...
Before we head to Chicken Little's house, I need to make one quick stop.
Abby, I'm hungry.
Roland, you don't have time.
It'll be quick. We can grab my secret stash.
Hidden around town?
Oh, yeah. Is that weird?
It is? Oh, man! I was supposed to get the groceries!
Make it snappy!
I will. I just have to pick up the old trough.
Chicken Little's house.